Student, today I am going to explain a spherical lens. First of all, I have to give the definition of a spherical lens. A transparent material bound by two curved surfaces or at least one curved surface is called a spherical lens. There are two types of a spherical lens. First is convex lens and second is concave lens. Now, according to definition, why it is called a spherical lens? So, I have drawn two glass sphere, hollow glass sphere, and from the both glass spheres, this portion is cut and this portion is cut and both are joined without leaving any gap. It becomes a solid material, so it is convex lens. You are seeing it is thick at the middle and thin at the edge. So it is called convex lens. It is also called converging lens because it converges the light ray coming from any source after falling on it. Now second type of lens is concave lens, just opposite to the convex lens. It is thinner at the middle and thicker at the edge. You are seeing here, it is a lens which is concave lens. It is thin at the middle and thick at the edge. It is also made in the same way but different in the joining of two curved surfaces. Two surfaces are cut out and joined in this manner such that there is no any gap, no any blank space. It becomes a solid material. So this is concave lens. It is also called diverging lens because it diverges the light ray which fall on it. So after type of the lens, one term is here that is known as optical center. You are seeing in both the figure, it is midpoint, that is O, it is midpoint of concave lens. So this difference is common for both the lenses, concave as well as convex. Midpoint of a spherical lens is called optical center. It is denoted by O, O for optical center. So if there will be a question, just like your spherical mirror, midpoint of a spherical mirror is called pole. Here, midpoint of a spherical lens is called optical center, which play the same role as pole play in the spherical mirror. It is transparent, that's why it is known as optical center for lens. Definition is valid for both the kind of lens. One term is here, center of curvature. You are seeing here, it is a hollow glass sphere, C1 is the center, it is a hollow glass sphere, C2 is the center. Where both the surfaces are cut out and joined in this manner. So how can you define it? The center of hollow glass sphere from which a spherical lens is made. This is center of curvature. You are seeing here, this is C1. I have taken here C1 for this surface and C2 for this surface. So it has, this means a spherical lens has two center of curvature denoted by C1 and C2 in this figure. Later on, I will write it as 2F1 or sometime 2F2. Thank you. That's all.